Captain's log. Johnny isn't working out as I'd planned. On 4-9, I assigned him to the task of salvaging sponges from a nearby reef. Instead, he used them to lather up with some industrial soap, poisoning the entire area.
Manly, yes, but Johnny likes it too.
Today, I've given him one more chance.
Captain Debbie, I'm home. I retrieved that drum of radioactive waste from the ocean floor.
You fool! That's not a drum of radioactive waste. That's the egg case of a giant squid.
Right, what did I say? Oh, relax. What's the worst that can happen? Its mother crushes the ship in a maternal rage. Cheer up, Debbie. I'm sure that someday you'll design another irreplaceable state-of-the-art undersea vessel.
Get away from me, you briny-brained over-muscle yachts!
Are you coming on to me?